This exercise requires two players who attempt to wrestle the ball from each other. Ensure that there are safety mats in place and that the players are suitably matched.